Yesterday, I sprinkled Brian's ashes in the sand. That was a surreal but very powerful moment for me. Today is all about layers. I'm going to begin developing the ocean, and you'll see the creation of the waves as I go through the process. I promised you guys that I would show you step by step how I would build these paintings. So here's layer number two. I want Brian's family to think of him every single time they look at these beautiful ocean pieces. Once again, I am honored to do this.